In this mounting example, the top of the T-track is low enough to allow the smart thruster to be removed from the track before the motors run into the anchor roller.